home, one man is behind bars tonight in connection with last week's shooting in the desert in far east El Paso. Investigators with the El Paso County Sheriff's Department say 24-year-old Efrain Orozco was arrested on a murder charge. As we reported last week, deputies were sent to the hospital where a 21-year-old female had been shot and was being treated for life-threatening injuries. It wasn't until yesterday, though, that the victim did die from her injuries.